Let us perform convolution sum between an exponential signal 1 by 3 raised to n u of n and an impulse response u of n minus u of n minus 3. To start with, we write down a formula of convolution sum as summation m equal to minus 2 plus infinity x of m into h of n minus m. In the present example, we start with sketching both the sequences, first of all by changing the index of both sequences from small n to small m. In this example, let us keep the impulse response, which is basically a rectangular function, fixed, and let us fold and shift the input signal, that is x of m. So an input signal is given as an exponential function, which is 1 by 3 raised to m. After folding, a folding operation shows a time reverse form of input sequence, and followed by that we perform a shifting operation as x of n minus m. Where the shifting will take place from the time interval which is marked as n for x of n minus m to the right direction. Followed by this shifting operation, there arise two cases. In the first case, both x of n minus m and h of m, they overlap from the lower limit 0 up to the upper limit, which is decided by n. Hence, in the formula of convolution sum, the lower and upper limits are put accordingly, and using the finite geometric sum series formula as summation lower limit 0 up to upper limit some finite value for a raised to n takes up a convergent form as 1 minus a raised to into plus 1 divided by 1 minus a. For present example, this a is given by 1 by 3. So by substituting this a as 1 by 3 and using the finite geometric sum series formula, the output y of n for the duration from 0 to 2 will be as given in this answer. In the second case, where x of n minus m, when now is crossing the instance, that is 2 of the rectangular function, that time we observe that this area will be permanently covered, or we say overlapped, within an exponential function x of n minus m. Therefore, the limits of summation hence are decided from 0 to 2. Thus, for n greater than 2, the answer of convolution sum is calculated just by substituting three different values of k in the formula of convolution sum.